Welcome to the EPEVER new product unboxing video. Today, we bring you the ATZ 3600 series portable power station. It is a new generation of portable energy storage power station that integrates multiple charging methods. The ATZ device has multiple DC and AC output ports, built-in 2048-watt-hour lithium iron phosphate battery, and rated 3600-watt-power output. It also has an exclusive smart application, equipped with a wireless remote control, and supports extended battery pack to provide you with a reliable power supply when camping or during a power outage. So, let's get started with the unboxing. This is the packaging box of the device. Let's open it. Inside, we have one device and an accessory box. The accessory box contains a car charging cable, an AC charging cable, a solar charging cable, an envelope containing the user manual and warranty card. We recommend you read it carefully before using the device. This is the ATZ 3600 series portable power station. It has ventilation slots on both sides and a retractable handle on top for easy carrying. On the front of the unit is the output port and display panel. The function of each interface and button is shown in the diagram. Notes: the USB, AC and DC outputs of the device are turned off by default. To open them, you need to press the switch once. Long press the power button to turn on the device. The display lights up and shows the battery level. The back of the device consists of two parts: device charging input interface, remote control. Open the charging cover. Inside, you'll find the interfaces for charging and overload protection. The function of each charging port is shown in the figure. The ATZ device supports fast charging function, the fastest way to charge the device from 0% to 100% using utility power is about 80 minutes. In the recessed area below is a remote control for the device. The remote control can be used to control the device remotely. The functions of its buttons are shown in the diagram. Please note that the power button on the remote control can only be used to turn off the device. The AC output of ATZ 3600 portable power station is 220 volts, so be careful when using it. If you have any questions or need further assistance, please contact our support team.